Okay.
We'll be right back.
Yeah. I went from doing death ballads when I first started to songs about drugs and drink, and now moved into love songs because I am in a smug couple. I hate those people.